And welcome, folks. Welcome to a special video. Today I want to celebrate with you a bit New Year's Eve with this special video. We're playing Skyscraper. It's a game, I suppose. In a way, it's a simulator. First of all, it's a simulator that simulates a skyscraper. And, of course, a skyscraper has elevators. So it's an elevator simulation, actually. Its graphics are a bit better, let's just say, than that of Lift Sim. It's a bit more interactive, but unfortunately there are no people here. But there are other nice things, like you can turn your head. 720 degrees without hurting yourself. And of course you can call an elevator simply by clicking the call button. And I don't know which elevator opened. Ah, this one. It also simulates other things, like when you get in the way of the door, they actually reopen. So that's pretty cool. You can open. You can. Okay, that seems not to work for some reason. We're in the lobby. Let's go to floor number 27. And watch the magic happen. From L to 27. Yes, I want to celebrate New Year's Eve and the old year. And the new year, of course. This year was pretty successful for my channel. And was also a good year for me. First of all, I increased my daily view number from approximately 0 to 40, which is a big success. I've completed Kingpin, Beneath a Steel Sky, and Sin during this time. And I'm about to complete Take No Prisoners, I think, very, very soon. So there's a new Let's Play coming up next year. Next year is not so far away, of course. So, I mean, in a few weeks, maybe. Yes, my views increased and also my comments increased. I was getting basically no comments before, and now, last few months, I was getting, move the cursor out of the screen, approximately one comment per week. So I decided to establish a new video series called Viewer Response, which many of you unfortunately do not seem to be aware of. It's a video series that appears every week where I answer some selected questions. At the moment I answer actually all the comments, since there are so few of them. But I will answer some of your comments. The reason I choose this format is, of course, as I explain. In my first video of your response, and I've also explained in various other occasions, the reason I can't reply to you in the usual, in the obvious, more common sense kind of way is that my YouTube channel is not linked with a Google Plus account, and it is not going to be linked to a Google Plus account. Anytime soon. So therefore, my only way to respond to you is via videos. So I decided to make this new format. Please check out, or please be aware that these videos exist, and check them out if you want, or don't, if you don't want to. Yes, that's what I wanted to say. So there's a new there's a new game, a new Let's Play that's coming up. I've already kind of decided what that is. I will give you a hint at the very end of this video of what that game is, actually. And if the first person who's able to guess which game this hint is referring to, I suppose, well, he or she can suggest a Let's Play. I don't promise that I am going to play that game that you suggest, but the first person that gives the correct answer, before I start this Let's Play, of course, has the prerogative to suggest, highly suggest, a Let's Play to me. Okay, let's not play, but let's actually move towards the top of this building and towards the end of this video and this year. I decided to put in a little counter. A little countdown, I'm trying to say. And for this, we have to go to the top floor of this building. I hope this elevator actually goes to the top floor. This should be the service elevator. Okay, it's coming. It's coming slowly, but it's coming, as you can plainly see. And now, quickly get into the elevator. So many buttons. Let's go to the topmost floor. Floor 141. You might have already guessed what I'm about to do now. I'm going to count back from 12 to 0. And when we are at 0, something is about to happen. Namely, the new year will have begun and the old year will have ended. And something else will also happen then. You're about to see in a moment what that is. You have already guessed, probably, what I'm about to do. Since I'm going to the topmost floor, there's only one thing, of course, that we can do, or should do. That's why you build these high buildings actually in the first place, namely we're going to jump off the building. That is also simulated in this awesome elevator simulator, which unfortunately does not have a people database or a simulation of people frequenting this building in these elevators. If they had, this would actually be... it would be so awesome. But it is still awesome. Still pretty awesome. Maybe they add that in a later version. Okay, we're now on floor 141. That's not the topmost floor, actually. That can't be, because there has to be a room where the motor is that drives the elevator, and that, of course, has to be on a floor that's above the highest floor served by that elevator. So now we are on floor... now we are on the top of this building. And there's the beautiful skyline. And no safety measures. But that's okay, I'm a professional. And there are some buildings that you can see. And there's a sofa. Sort of reminds me of Microsoft Flight Simulator. This had kind of this totally flat textures of some city, and then one building that's sticking out of there like a candle on a birthday cake. Yeah, that's a sofa on which I will rest for a moment. And did that sofa move? I think you can, wait, I think, well, that's even more, okay, a change of plan. We're still going to do that countdown, but we're going to do it in a slightly different fashion. Okay, I've checked that. The fall should be about 12 seconds. So if I manage to count from 12 to 0, then we should reach that the floor when we are when I'm at 0. So let's start. Let's push down the sofa. But before I do that, Happy New Year. And all the best for the new year. It hasn't yet ended, of course. Okay, so let's start that countdown. Twelve, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Hooray! Happy New Year, all of you. To all of you, a Happy New Year, a Happy 2015. That was this little special video. Little video where I show off a bit of Skyscraper Simulator. Actually, it's only called Skyscraper. You can download it. Well, I'll put a link in the description where you can find this very awesome simulator that not only simulates skyscrapers and elevators, but also sofas. Did you notice how that sofa turned while falling down? Yes, it has physics too. Awesome, isn't it? And it has something else. It has the infinite void of infinity, which we're going to jump down. And by that, end this video. I hope you enjoyed this little video. I hope you enjoyed this little video. I hope you do enjoy my content, the old one that's already on the channel and the new one that's about to come. I do hope that you will enjoy my new Let's Play, my new mystery Let's Play that's about to start very soon. And again, at the end of this video, there's a small hint which game this is going to be. And if you can guess which game it is, you get to suggest a different Let's Play, another Let's Play that I will play if the suggestion is not too outlandish. Yes, that's it. I hope you have a happy, successful, healthy new year. I hope that your ambitions will be fulfilled, and even if they're not, it will still be a good year for you. I hope that I will continue to produce videos. I hope that I will continue to produce good and even better videos. Yeah, and that's it. So until next time, folks, until then.